Vault Square. And the young French girl, Serseri, will be, Sophia Serseri, will be doing her first vault. That's one of the higher degrees of difficulty we've seen so far today on a vault. There she goes, a run up. She does a handspring. Nice!
Ready for qualifying for the individual event, which will be the vault. This time, lowering the difficulty to 4.40 could be actually a smart move from her.
Absolutely. Oh, nicely done, of course. Big step on the landing.